It's a great sound. Am I still streaming?
Do you remember if Domino's does a Tuesday pizza deal or just Papa John's?
I can look it up.
I'm so excited to cuddle.
Me too. I don't know why I like it always so much.
We like are the right complementary sizes.
Like the
Mama Goose. The
little
baby
fetus
boost.
goose, the little embryo.
I kind of just want to leave the flowers red, or does it look too much like an underpainting?
I wish I had some sage advice about this, but honestly, like if they made me do that painting, I would be a bit aggravated.
Yeah, but I'm like, I like it, so I kind of want to keep going with it and make it actually like sick as fuck. I feel like I'm on the right track.
No, totally. I think it looks really good. I just like have no idea how to make it better.
I feel ya.
I think you should just roll, ride the wave.
Most ridiculous project.
Ridiculous, what?
Project. In the whole damn motherfucking world. Oh, I need to send my friend pictures of my. Oh, you want to hear something cute? Me and like my friend from high school are like in love with each other. But he like lives in New York and has like a girlfriend. But we're both like just kind of like, hey, so let's end up in the same place like in a couple years, right? Everyone's like, hell yeah. And then we're both like, hell yeah.
Do it.
Isn't that cute?
Let's move to New York.
Don't know if I want to live there.
It's kind of cold.
I like cold.
A bench? Why?
I don't know, I just like it.
My sister lives in Brooklyn. Does your work feature sexual imagery or depictions of nudity?
What is this for?
Patreon.
Oh. Not this one.
Or the other one.
Yeah.
But My dad is so sweet. Yes, I'm ready to earn money. Are you stupid?
Will you look up the pizza?
Why do what?
Look up if Domino's has a Tuesday pizza deal.
Oh yeah, hunty. I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay. I just kind of want it.
1, 2, 3, 4. It is 2 a.m.
But do they have a Tuesday carry out deal?
Oh.
Crazy.
Do you prefer Domino's?
Personally, but I'm also okay with Papa
Domino's
John's.
2 for Tuesday in the UK.
Well, wish we were there.
Just gonna type in Domino's deals. Promo code 2 for $5.99 each. Carryout only.
Let's just do the Papa John's like large.
Isn't that pickup only?
Yeah, I don't mind driving to get it.
Okay. Oh no.
Okay, now I feel like it's obvious that he has a vagina.
Papa Jan's. What do you like from Papa John's?
They have a carryout deal today. It's like ridiculous amount of pizza. I think it's like a one topping,
Large for like
like
$5.
$5. False.
Papa Slam.
You slammed that, Papa.
40% off any pizza.
But I feel like a large one topping is cheaper than that. Don't you think so?
Pepper. What's your topping?
You don't eat meat, right?
I don't eat meat.
Extra cheese or garlic?
Like mushrooms.
I honestly hate mushrooms. What's your second favorite?
What is your second favorite pizza topping, Zach?
You're not talking to me, right?
Yes, I am.
Oh, I didn't hear what you said. What did he
I
say?
said, Zachary, what is your second favorite pizza topping?
Ooh, second favorite pizza topping. Are you counting
Not me.
what? No, I know not meat, but like,
This.
are you counting
Hi.
like dollops and buffalo mozzarella cheese? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm going to be attentive once I get back to my house in terms of visually. Okay, do you count dollops of buffalo mozzarella, or is that just like
That's
part of
too
the
bougie
default
for this
cheese?
situation.
Too bougie for the boofas. Your boof is too bougie. We're ordering Papa John's.
Oh, I thought this was like a philosophical question. I didn't know it was practical. I would say, here's the problem. I am one of those people, when I order pizza like from Domino's and Papa John's, I order something that disgusts many people.
What do you order?
Pineapple and jalapeno.
I love that. That's like my favorite.
We only get one topping. Why don't you like garlic?
Garlic is good. I just wanted something with more nutritional value.
You're lying to yourself. The veggies on top of the pizza are doing you no good.
Yes, they are. They're fiber.
I refuse
and to vitamins.
I refuse to believe that those vegetables are real.
Shut up! They are.
It's practical.
No, I fucking... Do you want to know something, Zachary? Guess what?
What?
My favorite drinks in the whole world contain both pineapple and jalapeno. That's like my favorite libation combo.
But do you get it on pizza?
Yes, I love it on pizza. Okay. Just pineapple and jalapeno together are so good. But if we go... Hey, when we go, like, vacation and whatever, like, bougie tropical land or whatever, let's get pineapple habanero margaritas.
Yes.
Sound groovy?
Absolutely.
And yes. Just look at this giant ear that I have. So, we're next to you. All this glass walls forever for days.
We
and
need
since
to call
we're
pizza, I can use my phone. It doesn't have service.
Okay, I can try. Hey, let me call you on my computer.
Help.
Because we have to order pizza.
Help.
Okay. I'll call you back.
So he got nervous. He's like, okay, bye. So what topping? Jalapeno?
Yeah.
Pineapple? Jalapeno?
Either one's good for me.
Why do you eat mushrooms?
Just don't like them on... I just don't like the way that they are on pizza. I like mushrooms normally.
So Baxter Street? Or yeah. Burnett Shoals?
Definitely Baxter Street. I have to wait for this to dry. Wahoo! TBQFH, I just want to be done with it. Honestly, do you think my teacher would be pissed if I stopped?
I don't know anything about color and comp.
She's a bitch. Is this look unfinished?
I'm service.
Come on, pizza.
One, two, four.
Oh no. Are you gonna be warm enough?
Yeah, I think so. You have to let me
out. Never. Thank you.
If you left now, it'd probably be ready by the time you got there, wouldn't you say?
That's true. That is true.
Piepigiant.
Give me 3 seconds.
Want me to give you $3, honey bun?
No.
Alrighty.
No.
I'll give you $3.
Please don't. I still owe you money.
I've even forgot what these things were for.
Too bad.
What do I owe you? What do you owe me money for? Like, oh, and then the 12, and then the 9.
It was just 12 and 9. I don't remember.
I owe you 12, and I owe you 9. Don't even know what about.
Dude, what the heck even are all these goddamn color names? Look at this book. Oh yeah, I showed you.
Who's a baby? Where is... What, are you laughing at what I said?
Yes.
Why? What's laughable about it?
Because I was just surveilling you and you were singing, like, very, like, dainty French chanson and then, like, yeah. Actually, I wasn't surveilling you the whole time, but I decided to start surveilling you because I thought it would be funny.
What would be funny about it?
Oh, show the people the colors.
Voir les couleurs. Does that mean heat?
No.
Couleur?
It's show a voir.
Show.
Les couleurs show.
Mm.
Or wait, right? Yeah.
Show? Like, il fait chaud. Ah!
Yeah.
Or like, il fait
froid.
So I was singing like chanteuse français, then I answered the phone and said, "Who's a boo boo?" And then he laughed at me. What did it look like from your viewing angle.
It was really good. You mean from the surveillance angle?
Yeah.
It was very good because you were moving around the space a bit. Wherever. Basically, the surveilling angle is good. Like, the angle that this is a different angle, right?
No. Where's the bed? Did I downgrade? Yes. What did it look different? It could have been wider focus, actually, because, yeah, this, yeah, I feel like this camera normally does a 180. Oh, is this like a talk show host, like, level? Let's see. Today in Springfield, we have two wild emu running around on I-15. We have the authorities after them. They are harmless, but they do smell kind of bad. More later from our weatherman. Back to you, Daniel.
That was the best I could come up with. I'm sorry.
That's exactly what I've done. That's exactly what I've done. I kind of want to just let him talk out loud because I think everything he says is great. It was the same thing. Like, Mackenzie was trying to take a sexy Snapchat with me one time. And she, like, put it over at me, and I just, like, squatted as low as I could and flexed as hard as I could. She's, like, trying to be all sexy. I was just like,
argh! Oh, God.
And then she just started flexing with me, and then we just simultaneously just ruined it.
Weird.
I like it. I do that to myself all the time. Have you ever stuck anything between your toes?
Oh, yeah.
Like a coat hanger?
Like a coat hanger? Yes, actually, yeah.
Isn't
no,
it
totally.
The best? I love it.
Are you talking wire coat hangers or like the thicker plastic ones?
Wire.
Yeah. Very good. Yeah.
I used to be so obsessed. It was my childhood ASMR. Like, coat hangers between my feet. And, like, if I was ever bored and, like, watching a movie, like, foot to foot with somebody, I would say, floss my toes, and they would get a coat hanger or, like, a piece of yarn and just, like, go between my toes with it, and it would make my whole entity vibrate. That's what it was. That's what happens. But I said that because she just said, whoa, feel this, and she shoved a paintbrush between my toes. So that's where that came from. Is it making...
I bet that would feel really good, too.
What is it?
I bet that would feel really good, too.
Yeah.
Like paintbrush.
Yeah, it totally did.
This book is so sick, though.
It is pretty sick. Where are you? Why are you out of the house?
I went to the convenience store, and...
To make a convenient phone call?
What's that?
To make a convenient phone call?
No, to get libations, and now I am in the parking lot because I knew you had company, and I'm rude, and I was just my typing. But I won't subject like multiple people to my typing
Fucking
because I feel like that's really boring.
horrible.
Wait. You called me because I had company and you didn't want me to type in front of my company?
Yeah, like, oh no, I didn't want this sort of thing where you have to pay attention to my typing. I wanted you to be able to just kind of like
pay attention to your
ambient
face.
Socialization.
Are you gonna go home and talk to me?
I thought I was just gonna hang here.
In the parking lot of a convenience store?
No, I'm in my driveway. I said I'm in my driveway by now. I went to the convenience store and then that was when our first conversation happened and now I'm in my driveway.
See you soon.
Oh, you're gonna go get pizza. Oh my. Goodbye. I'll see you soon.
Oh. I might get Stony Bologna on the way.
You're gonna get Stony Bologna by yourself or with who?
Just in the car.
You have Stony Bolognese with you?
I always. Me always. Where's my keys? Suck a dick, everyone. You don't have car keys.
Hey. I feel like I forgot something essential at my apartment. I also have a packed bowl.
Do you have underwear here? You
have underwear? Girl, I got at least 7 pairs here. Okay, what? I forgot all my frozen food. I forgot bowls for cereal, but we can eat them out of cups. I do everything with this cup. Lisa is the one that made me every time you see me, I'm drinking out of this cup. That's the person who made it. I only use this. I'm going to eat my cereal and drink my wine and drink my coffee. Hurry and get back. I want to hang out with you. Hurry and pull your pants down while I'm drinking. Oh, God. Come back and let's eat pizza and get silly and be so ugly when we... Why are you so good? Get out of here. Hurry back. You did it. Bye. God, she is so fucking good. I love her. Oh, where did your video go? You there?
It's gone?
No, you're back.
Okay.
So you're just gonna hang out in your car? Oh, so you can be vocal with me.
Yeah, that was the whole idea. Yeah.
Good.
Mainly just because I knew you had company, and I thought it would be either stressful for you to go back and forth between text and company, or just kind of boring for Lisa, which would be kind of lame.
Yeah, I want you to meet her. She's really, really, really cool. When you come here, I think that we should hang out with her. If you're down. But that's very considerate of you to want to do that. Now that Lisa's gone, are you questioning whether you should go inside?
I mean, how long do you think she's going to be gone?
She's running to Papa John's to pick up a pizza.
Uh-huh.
And so...
You are so pretty in this light. It's insane.
No! Why? What is it about in the light? In this light?
Yeah, I think you just, like, you're on a weird lag, too, which is fun. I actually like it, because it gives me, like, I like that you're on a lag.
Why? What's good about it?
It's like, I hear your voice first, and then I see what you said, I see what your face looks like when you said that, so I get to experience them separately, which is very nice.
I need to try to make that not happen. I'm gonna close out as many things. I think it's because I'm live streaming. You know what? I'm just gonna shut this shit down.
No, it doesn't bother me. I like it.
I want to be real time. Yeah. Hold on.